Hi everybody, welcome or welcome back to our channel. So this is the Easter 2021 video. We have the hoverboard, hover buggy, it's actually what it's called. Sorry, we are very goofy this afternoon. So this has taken us like 3 times to make, give or take. So, okay, so hover buggy, it's basically a hoverboard with an attachment piece. So that was very fun. You will see that clip after this. And we played some volleyball and this was Easter for us. Yeah, so also we have some exciting news, or I have some exciting news at the end of this video. It is about a kitten, and you guys are gonna see lots of pictures at the end. So I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you guys. Do your dogs do this? If you guys have dogs, like, please let us know, because Cooper loves to roll and then he tracks it into the house. Like, we love him to death, but like, he just rolls. Let us know. Doing our Easter egg hunt. There's some people over there. We got Cooper. Rosati looking for her last couple eggs. I finished getting my eggs, 28 of them. Let's see, got some eggs over here. It says Nate on that one. Nate. Let's see, Nate. I don't know, there she goes. So basically, my family, so this is when we always make videos, we're always at our uncle and our grandma's house. So we're never at our house. Like, this is our grandma and uncle's house. So basically, my family, there's the four of us, my mom, dad, brother, and I, had a cat. Her name is Ella. She was 17. My parents got her in 2003. And she was 17 and she just passed away, actually 17 and a half, because her birthday was June 23rd. So she was more than, yeah. So she was very, very old. And she died 9 days ago. We had to put her down because she was just super, super skinny and she wasn't eating quite right. And she was going downhill really quick. So we unfortunately had to put her down. But basically we got, I'll actually put a picture in of Ella, or a few, because I've got a lot of pictures of Ella and then our new kitten. So our new kitten, his name is Lila Ray. And basically we don't have her yet because she is only 4, almost 5 weeks old. So she is with her mom still, her cat mom. So we will be getting her soon, in like a week or two. We're hoping in like a week and a half. So we are super, super excited. And yeah, her name's Lila Ray. Yeah, so then, oh, also Ella lived a very good life. So our past cat, Ella, she was, like I said, 17. She may or may not have had a heated bed. So yeah, she was very spoiled, very pampered, and she lived a very good life. I mean, 17 is something that, you know, that's That's old. That's very, very old. So overall, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I will insert some pictures of Ella and Lila. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and give this video a big thumbs up. Thank you, guys.